लास्ट क्लास लो पोली रोटेशन में जो हो रहा हूँ चुट वंस आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग अबाउट पोली रोटेशन रिमेंबर टू थिंग्स एंड जेट नो इफ वी रोटेट द कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर जेड थ्रू एन एंगल थीटा इन एंटी क्लॉकवाइज डायरेक्शन Then new coordinates of that one. This formula for this one equal to z into e power I theta. That is cos theta plus I sin theta. Second thing, we have a triangle having vertexes z1, z2, z3. So man already z1, z2, z3 practice is in there. Z4, Z5, Z6. Suppose angles are theta 1, theta 2, theta 3. So, for the coney rotation at Z5 applies here. Coney rotation at Z5. So, anti-clockwise direction. Take anti-clockwise direction angle. This is anti-clockwise direction. Arrow mark lie on this one. Therefore, Z4 minus Z5 by Z6 minus Z5 equal to modulus of that one into e power I theta. Arrow mark here I can put the R in this one. Fine. Z4 minus Z5 by Z6 minus Z5 equal to modulus of this one into e power I theta. Okay. Suppose it could apply here. And it got by direction. They may go so. Therefore, Z5 minus Z6 by. Because it is common model, so Z5 common, so theta 2 is angle at Z5. So theta 3. At theta 3, only rotation. And it got by. Arrow mark lie on this side. Therefore, Z5 minus Z6 by. Z4 minus Z6 equal to modulus of that one into e power I theta 3. Similarly, here, this is anti-clockwise direction. Similarly, Z6 minus Z4 by Z5 minus Z4 equal to modulus of that one into e power I theta. Okay. Yes, here is the equipment that's all. So, problems related to many small and complete for these. So, standard results two completed. See, third one, standard result. Area of the triangle formed by the points z comma, cis alpha into z comma, z plus cis alpha into z. Area of the triangle formed by the three points. One is z, other one is cis alpha into z, third one is z plus cis alpha into z. Cis alpha means e power I alpha. Z into e power I alpha. So this is z. This is z into e power I alpha and then this angle is alpha. If we rotate z through an angle alpha in anti-clockwise direction, then new coordinates of that one is z into e power I theta alpha. And that one already. So clearly, these two lenses are same to square problem. Unit lens is same. Distance between the points is z1 comma z2. Formula. Modulus of z1 minus z2. Modulus of this one minus that one. Z, z cancel. Modulus of cis alpha into z2. Cis alpha is cos alpha plus I sin alpha. Modulus of that one is 1. So this gap is mod z. Similarly, this gap is also cis alpha z cancel mod z. Okay. Now, one of the formula for area of the triangle is half AB sin theta. Therefore, area of the triangle half AB sin alpha. Half mod z square into sin alpha. So, this is formula for area of the triangle formed by the z, cis alpha into z, sum of these two, z plus cis alpha z, by half z square sin alpha. So, mod z, alpha kanukune data istaru, what is the area of the triangle? It's two applications. Area of the triangle formed by z, iz, z plus iz. So, 6 alpha plus so I am to I equal to cos 90 degrees plus I sin 90 degrees. So, I is a 6 90 degrees. Alpha is 90 degrees. So, then formula of mod z square. So, area of the triangle formed by z, iz, z plus iz is of mod z square. Similarly, one more application. Area of the triangle formed by z, omega z, z plus omega z. The value of omega, the place of cis alpha, there is omega. Omega value minus 1 plus I root 3 by 2. Therefore, this is cos of 2, pi by 3, cos of 2. 2 pi by 3 plus I into sin of 2 pi by 3. Okay, therefore alpha is 2 pi by 3. In that case, area of the triangle, that formula becomes half r square into sin alpha is root 3 by 3. So, area of the triangle formed by z omega z, z plus omega z is root 3 by 4 into mod z square. So, there are two types of problems based on this one. Points implies area of the triangle. Area of the triangle is what is mod z? Like it, this area of the triangle, area of the triangle formed by these three points implies what is mod z? Or what is the inclination of that one alpha? So they can ask. This is basic. These two are applications of that one. Next, see, geometrically, argument of z minus z1 equal to t. Or, theoretically, if z1 is a fixed point, z is a variable point in its same plane, such that argument of z minus z1 equal to theta, then what is the locus of z? But theoretical uncertainty, z plus x plus y by this one, etc. etc. So, I talk on that. First question, see what is the meaning of argument of z minus z1 equal to theta? So, z is a variable point, z1 is a fixed point. So, the diagram is the page, x axis, y axis, right? First locate the point z1. Suppose coordinates of the point 2, both are positive, first coordinate, minus positive, second coordinate, both are negative, third coordinate, positive, negative, fourth coordinate. Suppose both are first coordinate, z1 is there. Z1 is there. Then draw the horizontal line passing through that z1. Okay? Now see the angle. See, measures of argument of z in first quadrant 0 to 90, in second quadrant 90 to 180, in third quadrant not 180 to 270. Principal argument lies between minus 180 and plus 180. Therefore, in third quadrant minus 180 to minus 90, in fourth quadrant minus 90 to 0. So, if theta is lies between 0 and 1, then locus of z is first quadrant kabatti ila draw cheyali ikkada z1 undanukondi, therefore ee direction ante 0 degrees anukondi vastundi 1 degree 2 degree 3 degree 4 degree 5 degree 45 degree 75 degrees and so on 89.999 degrees. Okay, suppose theta is lies between 90 and 180, then locus of z, this is z1, e direction is this one, ray. So locus of z is the ray. Okay, next. If theta lies between minus 180 and 180, draw the horizontal line, locate the z1. Now, e coordinate to draw. This is the origin of the so, e direction only. Next, theta lies between 0 and minus 90 degrees. Suppose this is z1. So, 90 degrees between minus 90 and 0 means fourth coordinate. So, cross. So, there is four cases. Example just as one. True. Suppose argument of z minus 3i equal to 3 pi by 4. So, my sum law the diagram of this. So, fixed point in the place of z1 degree is 3i. 3i means 0, 3. Okay. That is a variable point. 3 pi by 4 lies between 180 and 90 degrees. So, second quadrant. Second quadrant means this direction. So, z, z means the locus of z is the break and in the vertex 0, 3. Reading diagram. See one more example. Argument of z minus 2 plus 4a equal to pi by 4. Read the diagram here. X axis, y axis. This is z minus of 2 minus 4a. Now, in the place of z1, there is 2 comma minus 4. That one lies in the fourth quadrant. Now, draw the horizontal line. Angle first quadrant, 40 by first quadrant. First quadrant means this direction. Therefore, locus of z is this one. Okay. So, this is about working rule of right diagram related to argument of z minus z1 equal to theta. Z1 is fixed complex number, z is a variable point. Theta lies in first quadrant or second quadrant or third quadrant or fourth quadrant. Okay. Sir, theta more than 180 is there. Suppose argument of z minus z1 equal to 200 degrees, for example. 200 not lies in the principal interval minus 180 comma plus 180. 200 and cross from this. 180, 200. So, negative direction is this. 200 and e direction is 180 minus 200. 360, up to 360. 360 minus 200. 360 minus 200 is minus 160 degrees. In that case, angle is 100, minus 160 degrees is for diagram. Suppose both angle is 360 only. Suppose 393 degrees only. 393 is nothing but 360 plus 33 means 33. And the mana first quadrant. So, Cody rotation, theory was, sorry, one more application. See the geometrical meaning of argument of z1 minus z2 by z3 minus z4 equal to theta. In general, argument of z1 minus z by z2 minus z equal to theta. In it, z is common. Z is common and that theta is angle subtended, angle made by the lines. Theta is the line, angle made by the line segment joining z1, comma z2 at the point to z. Z1, z2, z. ఇక్కడ ఏదైతే కామన్ గా ఉంటుందో అక్కడ యాంగిల్ ఇది ఇది అలర్ట్ చూసి ఫోర్ డిఫరెంట్ z1, z2, z3, z4. సో ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్ ఆఫ్ z1 మైనస్ z2 బై z3 మైనస్ z4 ఈక్వల్ టు థీటా మీన్స్ దట్ ఈస్ యాంగిల్ బిట్వీన్ ది లైన్స్ పాసింగ్ త్రూ ది టూ పాయింట్స్ z1, comma z2 అనదర్ లైన్ పాసింగ్ త్రూ ది పాయింట్స్ z3, comma z4. సో అది ఈ యాంగిల్ మొత్తం ఫోర్ యాంగిల్స్ ఉన్నాయి. దీస్ టూ ఆర్ ఈక్వల్, దీస్ టూ ఆర్ ఈక్వల్. ఈ యాంగిల్ అనేది మనకు తెలియదు. ఇదే తీసుకోవచ్చు మనం. అందుకే ఇక్కడ మనకి ప్లస్ మనకి డైరెక్షన్ మెన్షన్ చేస్తారు. యాంటీ క్లాక్ వైజ్ డైరెక్షన్ ఉన్నాయా, క్లాక్ వైజ్ డైరెక్షన్ ఉన్నాయా, దాన్ని బట్టి యాంగిల్ తీటానా 180 మైనస్ తీటానా ఆ సమ్ వచ్చినప్పుడు ఒకసారి ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేస్తాను. సో మీనింగ్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్ ఆఫ్ z1 మైనస్ z ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్ అంటేనే యాంగిల్. సో ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ వన్ మీన్స్ యాంగిల్ అంటే z, బికాజ్ z రిపీటెడ్ కామన్. So here four are different. This one means angle between the lines at two lines. One line passing through Z1, Z2, another line passing through Z3, Z4. Now the theory related to Kohli rotation theorem was completed. Now problems related to the above one. See first one. If previous problem Z1 minus Z3 by Z2 minus Z3 equal to 1 minus I root 3 by 2, then name of the triangle formed by the points is Z1, Z2 and Z3. Options for equilateral triangle, right angle triangle, isosceles triangle, etc. Just one step. See, first apply modulus on both sides. There is a triangle Z1, Z2, Z3. We have to find nature of the triangle. So modulus of this one. Root of x square plus b square. 2 by 2. 1. Means modulus of Z1 minus Z3 equal to modulus of Z2 minus Z3. Geometrically, modulus of Z1 minus Z3 means distance between the points is Z1 and Z3. Similarly, distance between the points is Z2 and Z3. These two are equal. So, present isosceles triangle confirmed. Now, take argument on both sides. For given, apply argument on both sides. Argument of the complex number, formula, tan inverse of y by x. So, root 3 by 1. By 2 cancel, root 3 by 1 is 60 degrees. But plus minus, direction by 2, plus or minus or numerical angle, 5 by 3 confirm. Anti clockwise, clockwise, plus or minus or. So, argument of this one is 60 degrees means Z3 common total. So, that is angle at Z3. This is 60 degrees. So, two sides are equal means these two angles are also equal. This is 60. Therefore, clearly these two angles are also 60-60. Therefore, triangle is an equilateral triangle. See, second problem. Second problem short notes. Clear. If mod z equal to 3, then area of the triangle formed by z, omega z, z plus omega z. So direct formula, root 3 by 4 into mod z square. Just to find this answer. Root 3 by 4 into mod z square, mod z value 3. Next, third problem. If z1, z2 are the roots of quadratic equation, z square plus az plus b equal to 0 and origin z1, z2 form an equilateral triangle, then relation between a and b. Okay. See, Z1, Z2 are the roots of that quadratic equation. Origin Z1, Z2 form an equilateral triangle. So, one of first standard result. If Z1, Z2, Z3, Z1, Z2, Z3 form an equilateral triangle, then formula Z1 square plus Z2 square plus Z3 square means 0 equal to Z1, Z2 plus Z2, Z3 0. Z1, Z3 is also 0. So, this can be expressed as Z1 plus Z2 whole square minus 2 Z1, Z2 equal to Z1, Z2. So, Z1, Z2 are the roots of that one means sum of the roots minus A, product of the roots B. So, by substitute values, you get required relation between A and B. Next. See, fourth one. If z1 comma z2 comma z3 are vertexes of equilateral triangle and z0 is a circumcenter of the triangle, then the value of z1 square plus z2 square plus z3 square equal to options in terms of z0. So given that z1, z2, z3 are vertexes of an equilateral triangle means from first standard result z1 square plus z2 square plus z3 square equal to z1, z2 plus z2, z3 plus z3, z1. Okay. Now z0 is a circumcenter. In an equilateral triangle, circumcenter coincides with centroid. Therefore, z0 equal to centroid formula z1 plus z2 plus z3 by 3. Now, by using these two, we can express this one in terms of z0. See, cross multiplication and squaring on both sides. z1 plus z2 plus z3 whole square value. z1 square plus z2 square plus z3 square. Okay, plus 2 into z1 z2 plus z1 z3 plus z2 z3 can be replaced with two. Again this number means z1 square plus z2 square plus z3 square. So 3z0 whole square is 9z0 whole square. So LHS is clearly 2 times plus 1 time, 3 times of required. 3 times of required is 9z0 square means required is 3z0 square. So by heart this one, z1, z2, z3 form an equilateral triangle. Sum of the squares equal to sum of the products of the values taking 2 at a time. Problems on both sides. If and only we can use on both sides. If and only. See, fifth one. If z1 equal to 3 plus 2i, z2 equal to 7 minus i, argument of z minus z1 by z minus z2 equal to pi by 2. Then, and area of a triangle formed by z1, z2 is 6, then number of positions of z. This is not new problem. Meeku first coordinates isthamo cheptunnam chudu usar remain is AB is diameter of the circle. Area of triangle PAB value ichestaru. A and B ichestaru. Number of positions of P adukkaru. Number of positions of P. Area of the triangle, point A, point B. A and B are ends of the diameter of the circle. They can ask number of positions of P. Three cases. Suppose position of P is this is. Ikkada position of P undi anukondi. In that case, number of positions of P, 2 was the exact. Ikkada undi anukondi. Area of the triangle equal to height of the triangle equal to radius of the circle. If h equal to r, the number of positions of p is 2. Suppose p ikkada undi anukondi and the meaning ikkada, this is height of the triangle, this is radius of the circle, and r greater than h. If r greater than h, the number of positions of p is 4. Idhe height lo ikkada okati vastundi. ఇదే హైట్ లో ఇక్కడ ఒకటి వస్తుంది, అదే హైట్ లో ఇక్కడ ఒకటి వస్తుంది. మొత్తం 4 పొజిషన్స్ వస్తాయి. ఆర్ గ్రేటర్ దాన్ హెచ్, ఆర్ ఈక్వల్ హెచ్ 2, ఆర్ గ్రేటర్ దాన్ హెచ్ 4. నెక్స్ట్ ఇక్కడ ఉంది అనుకోండి పాయింట్ హెచ్ గ్రేటర్ దాన్ ఆర్. బట్ దిస్ ఈస్ కాన్ఫ్లిక్షన్ కేస్, నాట్ పాసిబుల్ బికాస్ యాంగిల్ ఇన్ ఎ సెమీ సర్కిల్ 90 మనకి ఇక్కడ. సో ఏ అండ్ బి ఆర్ అక్కడ యాంగిల్ ఏబీకి 90 ఇస్తారు మనకి సంబంధం. సారీ a condition angle ABP 90 degrees is there. Angle ABP 90 and the point outside the circle not possible because AB is diameter of the circle, angle in a semicircle is 90 degrees. So P is possible now. So in that case, number of positions of PE is 0. So H equal to R, 2 answer. H less than R, 4 positions. H greater than R, number of positions is 0. Say video problem. Argument of z minus z1 by z minus z2 equal to pi by 2 means the angle subtended by the line segment joining z1 comma z2 at z is 90 degrees. Z and is common. And the angle in a semicircle 90 indirectly term again here. z1, z2, 3 comma 2, that is 7 comma minus 1. So that is a point on a circle. Because when the angle slip 90 already, Z equal on the right. So we can call the value of H and R control. R and half of Z1, Z2 here. R is the distance between these two points by 2. So root of 7 minus 3, 16 minus 1 minus 2, 9 by 2. So pi by 2. Pi by 2 equal 2.5. Think of height. Height of the triangle, area of the triangle given, that is 6. Area of the triangle formed by Z1, Z2 and the variable point to Z is given 6. Area of the triangle formed of base. Base and area is 6. So base value 5 into height equal to 6. Therefore, required H equal to 12 by 5. 12 by 5 means 5.4. 2.4. So R value 2.5, H value 2.4, therefore H less than R. H less than R means 4 positions and the cross. This is R. R value will be 1, H can be not cross. So 1 position, 2nd position, 3rd position at a height of 2.4, it will go to something. Thus, number of positions is 4. Next, 6th one. If A of Z1, B of Z2, C of Z3 are vertices of an equilateral triangle of ABC, then see A of Z1, B of Z2, C of Z3 are vertices of an equilateral triangle, then argument of Z2 plus Z3 minus 2Z1 by Z3 minus Z2 equal. Okay? So it will be equal to Z2 because the meaning is the argument. So first I just understand. First I am taking 2 common from numerator, then argument of 2 into Z2 plus Z3 by 2 minus Z1 whole divided by Z3 minus Z2. Okay, to this age and you can take argument of 2 and 0. ఎక్కడైనా చూడండి గుర్తు పెట్టుకుని ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్ లోపల ఒక పాజిటివ్ కాన్స్టెంట్ కామన్ తీసుకోవచ్చు మల్టిప్లై చేసుకోవచ్చు. ఇప్పుడు చూడండి ఇది Z1 అనుకున్నాం, ఈ మొత్తం Z2 అనుకోండి. ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్ ఆఫ్ Z1 ఇంటూ Z2 ఈక్వల్ టు ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్ ఆఫ్ Z1 ప్లస్ ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్ ఆఫ్ Z2. ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్ ఆఫ్ 2 అంటే 0 కాబట్టి ఇది సేఫ్. సో ఇందాక లాస్ట్ స్టాండర్డ్ రిజల్ట్ జామెట్రికల్ మీనింగ్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్ ఆఫ్ Z1 మైనస్ Z2 బై Z3 minus Z4 is angle between the line segment, two line segment passing through these two points and passing through these two points in Jepunanda. So this one means angle between the lines passing through these two points. Z1 and Z2. z2 plus z3 by 2 and the weak point of VC. So angle between this line and z3, z2. Line passing through the z3 and z2 and this one. The angle z2. The actual weak point. In an equilateral, so weak point and about the median. But triangle is an equilateral triangle. In an equilateral triangle, median coincides with the altitude. So clearly angle is 90. First of all, that is weak point means median. In an equilateral triangle, median coincides with the altitude, coincides with the perpendicular bisector, coincides with the angle bisectors, internal angle bisectors. Therefore, that is also altitude. Therefore, angle 90. Therefore, answer 90 degrees or pi by 2 radius. Next, seventh one. Given the advanced problems from fifth one. 5, 6, 7, 8. See, seventh one. If z1, z2, z3 are the vertexes with angles 90 degrees, 30 degrees, 60 degrees. Then, so more than one answer type problems. So, the previous problem. First year, I think first year or second year, new pattern problem, which is problem. So, here, chala create chestaru. Just triangle ichadu. Angles of triangle are also given. 90 degrees. Suppose this is 30, that is 60 degrees. So, z1, z2 30, z3 is 60 degrees. So, options are so by applying Pauli rotation theorem at 30 degrees get one answer, by applying at 90 degrees get one answer, by applying at 60 degrees get one answer. Three options are actually. So, first I am applying at 30. Anti-clockwise is one. First sides should sides and A to B to C kavale. Suppose this is A, this is B, this is C. So side opposite to side angle A is A, side opposite to B, side opposite to C. Angles implies the sides from sine to A to B to C equal to sine A to sine B to sine C. Sine 90 1, sine 30 1 by 2. Sin 60 root 3 by 2 multiply with 2, 2 is to 1 is to root 3. Then you can do it. So I am applying Pauli rotation at 30 degrees and anti-clockwise direction at 30 and along on this side. Z2 common number. Therefore, Z3 minus Z2 by Z1 minus Z2 equal to modulus of this one. Modulus of this one and distance between Z3 and Z2. Z3 and Z2 by Z1 and Z2. A is to C. Clearly A is to C is 2 by root 3. Therefore 2 by root 3 into e power I. So my graph is the sis like e power I theta and sis theta. Sis pi by 6. Sis theta bhaagunda, sis of plus or minus theta is the problem. Inni kala is the nande. Ikkada manamu z1, z2, z3 lo point chodandi ee direction isthunnamu. Anti-clockwise direction isthunnamu. But sum lo clock direction mention cheyaledu. Sum lo mention cheyaledu anti-clockwise or clockwise. Ikkada z1, ikkada z2, ikkada z3 isthunnamu. Manu minus case vachestunnattu meeku. Kabatti problem lo clockwise direction and the clockwise direction mentioned in a blue, A plus or take plus or minus. Mention is also, then further point this one, theta on theta, minus theta on minus theta. Theta on the next to minus case also. So, this is the option. So, Z3 minus Z, so option intended, Z3 minus Z2 equal to 2 by root 3 into 6 of plus or minus 5 by 6 into Z1 minus Z2. సార్ మీకు అప్లై చేసుకోవచ్చు at 60 at 60 and in clockwise direction arrow mark on this side therefore z1 minus z3 by z2 minus z3 equal to modulus of this one means b is to a b is to a so b is to a is 1:2 therefore 1/2 into e power plus or minus I pi by 3 r sys of plus or minus pi by 3 at 90 degrees in clockwise direction this is so arrow mark lie on this one therefore z2 minus z1 by z3 minus z1 so ratio of these two z2 minus z1 by z3 minus z1 c is to b is root 3 by 1 into sys of plus or minus pi by 3 so three options for three only so direction mention చేయనప్పుడు plus or minus మర్చిపోవద్దు ఇది డైరెక్షన్ మీద సో కొంచెం ఇలా 3 వస్తే 3 వచ్చినప్పుడు మళ్ళీ ఈ మూడు మిక్స్ చేస్తే వేరే వచ్చేది మళ్ళీ అది కూడా అడగచ్చు చూసుకుంటా ఉండాలి ఈ ఎలా యూజ్ చేసుకుంటే రిక్వైర్ వస్తుందా అని బేసిక్ గా ఎక్కడ యాంగిల్స్ అక్కడ కోయి రొటేషన్ అప్లై చేసుకోండి సి 81 ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్ ఆఫ్ సి పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ ఇంటర్సెక్షన్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్ ఆఫ్ z minus 3a equal to 3 pi by 4 and argument of 2z plus 1 minus 2y equal to pi by 4. So point of intersection of these two. So geometrically this is ray. Geometrically this is also ray with vertex 1. Minus 1 comma 2. This is the ray with vertex 0 comma 3. So ఈ సమ్ theoretically చేస్తే పాయింట్ వచ్చేస్తుంది. అంటే z theoretical అంటే z రెండు లైన్స్ వస్తుంది. z ప్లస్ x ప్లస్ y వై తీసుకోండి. So x ప్లస్ y into y minus 3. Argument of complex number formula tan inverse of y by x equal to 3 pi by 4. అలా ఒక స్ట్రైట్ లైన్ వస్తుంది. అలాగే దాని నుంచి ఇంకో స్ట్రైట్ లైన్ వస్తుంది. ఇంటర్సెక్ట్ అంటే అదే డిఫరెన్స్ ఉంది సో మనకి రే కి లైన్ కి డిఫరెన్స్ లైన్ థియరిటికల్ ఈక్వేషన్ డిఫరెంట్ గా ఉండదు లైన్ ఉంది అనుకోండి ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇక్కడ దాకా ఈక్వేషన్ మన ఈ మొత్తానికి క్వేర్ ఈక్వేషన్ అలాగే ఉండదు సో కాబట్టి ఈ టైప్ ఆఫ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ థియరిటికల్ గా ఫెయిల్ అవుతాయి ఇదే ఇది బెస్ట్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ సో ఫాలో యు నో హౌ టు డ్రా ది కరస్పాండింగ్ డయాగ్రమ్ టు దిస్ వన్ డ్రా ది x ఆక్సిస్ అండ్ y ఆక్సిస్ fixed point is 0, 3 3 pi by 4 135 second quadrant ikkada x axis undi anukondi ఇది రాజు అనుకోండి థర్డ్ క్వాడ్రంట్ సారీ సెకండ్ క్వాడ్రంట్ అంటే ఇలా ఉంటుంది సో లోకస్ ఆఫ్ జెడ్ ఈజ్ దిస్ వే ఇట్ వర్టెక్స్ 0, 3 నెక్స్ట్ this one first ikkada 2 undi 2 common deyali 2 common isthe z plus 1/2 minus y a common isthe 2 em avutundi enti same like explain chesanga argument of 2 ante 0 positive number common isthappude iseyachandi negative number common isthe malla theda vastundi because argument of negative real number is 5 argument of positive real number is 0 inga iseyachu సో మనకి ఇక్కడ మనకి ఎప్పుడు కూడా ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్ ఆఫ్ జెడ్ మైనస్ జెడ్ వన్ ఎలా ఉండాలి ప్లస్ ఉంది సో మైనస్ క్రియేట్ చేయాలి జెడ్ మైనస్ ఆఫ్ దట్ ఈస్ మైనస్ 1/2 ప్లస్ ఐ సో పాయింట్ మైనస్ 1/2 కామా 1 మైనస్ సో సెకండ్ క్వాడ్రంట్ మైనస్ 1/2 minus 1 by 2 comma 1 ikkada vastundi equal to pi by 4. Now angle 45 first quadrant and the direction ikkada x axis y axis undi anukondi ee direction undi. So this is directly related to that problem. Clearly the point of intersection does not exist. It represents rendu eppudu intersect avochu undi ide ma velathundi ide ma velathundi. So clearly point of intersection does not exist. अरे थ्रीडिकल के जैसे क्लियर है आपको जैसे इलाइन इक्वेशन होती है इलाइन इक्वेशन होती है सॉल्व जैसे पॉइंट होते हैं बट रॉन्ग आंसर है. सो कर्व इज रिलेटेड टू फोरियर रोटेशन और समलेटेड. नेक्स्ट कांसेप्ट स्टैंडर्ड लोकस. This is not new one. The first locus standard loci ఏంటి టేబుల్ చెప్పాను locus condition name of the locus ఏంటి condition చెప్తున్నాను lines circles parabola ellipse hyperbola ఇట్లా చెప్తున్నాను అన్ని టేబుల్ సేమ్ అవే వస్తాయి ఒకటే డిఫరెన్స్ ఇన్ ది జామెట్రీ డిస్టెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ ది టు పాయింట్స్ a and b is denoted by a. In geometry, distance between the two points A and B is denoted by A. But here, distance between the two points Z1 comma Z2 is denoted by modulus of Z1 minus Z2. This one is the convert chestunde chalu. Aa notes chusthe ee mottam vachestundi. Lekapothe ee notes chusthe adi mottam vachestundi. Just ee rendu maarchukunte chalu. First, lines. ఇది ఇక్కడ మన కామన్ నంబర్స్ లెవిస్తారంటే z1 కామా z2 ఆర్ టు ఫిక్స్డ్ పాయింట్స్ z ఇస్ ఎ వేరియబుల్ పాయింట్ సచ్ మాడ్యులస్ ఆఫ్ z మైనస్ z1 ఈక్వల్ టు మాడ్యులస్ ఆఫ్ z మైనస్ z2 దెన్ వాట్ ఇస్ ది లోకస్ ఆఫ్ z సో పర్పెండిక్యులర్ బైసెక్టర్ ఆఫ్ లైన్ సెగ్మెంట్ జాయినింగ్ z1 కామా z2 సో z1 z2 ఫిక్స్డ్ ఇక్కడ ఏది అలాగో ఇక్కడ z1 z2 అలాగో ఇక్కడ p అలాగో z అలాగో ఓకే. Its applications: modulus of z minus a equal to modulus of z plus a, then locus of z. So this is z minus a, this is z minus of minus a. A is some real number. A means a comma zero. Minus of minus a means point minus a comma zero. So from the above. Modulus of z minus a equal to modulus of z plus a means locus of z is perpendicular bisector of line segment joining these two points. So clearly perpendicular bisector of line segment these two points is y axis. So if modulus of z minus a equal to modulus of z plus a, then locus of z is y axis or imaginary axis or that's the equation y axis equation x equal to 0. So also similarly works. Similarly modulus of z minus a I equal to modulus of z plus a I. So a I means 0 comma a. Minus a I means 0 comma minus a. So clearly perpendicular bisector of line segment is two points is x axis or real axis. That's the equation y equal to 0. So options we will get in words. So this is about first one. Line related standard loci perpendicular bisector of the line segment. Next circles. Should circles we have already C is a fixed point, P is a variable point such that CP equal to R the locus of P is a circle with center C and radius R. So दीने मंकी complex numbers लो modulus of z minus z1 equal to k. z1 is a fixed point, z is a variable point, such that modulus of z minus z1 equal to k means locus of z is a circle with center z1 and radius is k. Suppose n is mod z equal to k, that means modulus of z minus 0. Mod z equal to k, then locus of z is a circle with the center r is a and radius k. Okay. First case. Second case. ఇది కూడా ఫస్ట్ కోఆర్డినేట్ సిస్టమ్ లో చెప్పాను మీకు. ఏంటంటే చూడు మర్చిపోయి ఉంటారు. A and B are fixed points. P is a variable point such that PA by PB is K, which is not equal to 1. If this is 1, PA equal to PB, that is line segment that was completed. Now PA by PB equal to 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on, or 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4, 1 by 5 and so on. Then locus of P is a circle. Great. Not equal to 1 means greater than 1 cases, less than 1 cases. Sir, locus of P is circle out to explain as such. PA by PB, two cases discuss as to K greater than 1, K less than 1. Suppose K greater than 1. If K greater than 1, then PA greater than PB. PA big 1, make it diagram into Ravali, main. Then locus circle allow to the Telihali. Upon me to bypass charge, sounds no undo. AD vada. So, K greater than 1 means PA greater than PB. So, PA big 1, PB small 1 this one. Okay, now? If locus of P circle out the chord, draw the internal angle bisected and external angle bisected. Angle between them always 90. Okay? Suppose this is X and this is Y. Now, XY subtends right angle at that point. XY subtends right angle at that point means to locus of P is a circle with X and Y as ends of the diameter of the circle. Other locus of P is a circle. In this one, A outside the circle, B inside the circle. Other problems are there. If K greater than 1, locus of P is a circle. What about the coefficients of fixed points A and B with respect to the circle? If K greater than 1, A outside, B inside. See, next case, suppose K less than 1. K less than 1 means PA less than BB. PA small 1, PB big 1. PAB. Same. Draw the internal angle bisector or external angle bisector. Suppose the points are X and Y. So, angle between them always 90 degrees. So, XY subtends right angle at P means locus of P is a circle with X and Y are lengths of the diameter of the circle. See, in this case, A inside the circle, B outside the circle. So, K greater than 1, A outside, B inside, K less than 1, A inside, B outside. By heart change, just greater than 1 or less than 1 or choose kone. Diagram into practice change. ఈ రెండే వాళ్ళకి చాలా వస్తాయి దీని మీద దగ్గర. సో దస్ జస్ట్ నేను ఫస్ట్ ఇవన్న ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేశాను. మరి ఇదే ఇక్కడ కాంప్లెక్స్ నెంబర్స్ లో అయితే మాడ్యులస్ ఆఫ్ చూడు బిజెడ్ ఏ జెడ్ వన్ బి జెడ్ టూ మాడ్యులస్ ఆఫ్ జెడ్ మైనస్ జెడ్ వన్ ఈక్వల్ టు మాడ్యులస్ ఆఫ్ జెడ్ మైనస్ జెడ్ టూ ఈక్వల్ టు కే విచ్ ఈస్ నాట్ ఈక్వల్ టు వన్ దెన్ లోకస్ ఆఫ్ జెడ్ ఈజ్ ఎ సర్కిల్. సో ఇక్కడ కొత్తగా నేర్చుకుంది ఏం లేదు, జస్ట్ ఫస్ట్ ఈ లోకస్ ఇంకో సార్ రివైవ్ చేసుకుంటాం అంతే లేదు. డిస్టెన్స్ నోటేషన్ తెలిస్తే చాలు. థర్డ్ కేస్ ఆఫ్ సర్కిల్స్ మీకు జామెట్రీ పిఏ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ పిబి స్క్వేర్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఏబి స్క్వేర్ దెన్ లోకస్ ఆఫ్ పి ఈజ్ అ సర్కిల్ ఆల్సో సర్కిల్ విత్ ఏ అండ్ బి ఆర్ ఎండ్స్ ఆఫ్ ది డయామీటర్ బికాజ్ యాంగిల్ ఈజ్ సెమీ సర్కిల్ 90. A and B are two fixed points. P is a variable point such that PA square plus PB square equal to AB square means locus of PE is a circle. In that case, AB are ends of the diameter of the circle. So then you call this number same as the root PZ2, AZ1, PZ2. Therefore, modulus of that minus Z1 whole square plus modulus of that minus Z2 whole square equal to AB is distance between Z1 and Z2 whole square. Then locus of AB is a circle with the ends of the diameter Z1 comma Z2. Next, fourth case of circles, A and B are two fixed points, P is a variable point, such that angle ABB is theta, then locus of P is arc of the circle, because it is the school of the property. AB is cot of the circle, then angle subtended by the cot on the circumference of the circle at any point on the circumference of the circle are equal. If this is theta, this is also 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 theta, and so on. So AB subtends 30 degrees at a point on the fixed on the variable point means a point matani 30 is a point matani joining as the E part person. Okay, now this is major arc of the circle. Theta, if theta is acute, figure out only. Are theta obtuse and could be theta obtuse is a minor arc of the circular circle. Across the points here. 120 degrees, and so on. Amatani joint is the elastic. So, if theta is acute, then locus of point is the major arc of the circle. Means lies between 0 and 90. If theta lies between 0 and 90, locus of that one is major arc of the circle. If theta is obtuse, lies between 90 and 180, that one is major arc of the circle. If theta is 90 degrees, then that's complete circle. Because angle is semicircle, and in that case, A and B are ends of the diameter. So, angle ABB theta means angle subtended by the line segment AB at P is theta. But the given one other question is no. Angle subtended by AB bar at P and argument of Z1 minus Z by Z2 minus Z equal to theta. I have mentioned just when it was Z common bound. So, Z1, Z2 different. The meaning and Z1, Z2 and Z, the angle theta meaning. So, same. If theta is acute, locus of that one is major arc. Theta is obtuse, locus of that one is major arc of the circle. Theta is 90 degrees. The locus of that one is circle with Z1, Z2 are ends of the diameter of the circle. So, four cases of circle was completed. Next. Lucky and unlucky. First is locus, so equation of what? Find the equation of the locus center. Ikkada equation. What is the name of the locus? So, we divani gutupettukunte. So, easy. Locus of the, and western equal. Suppose, Z minus 1 equal to, modulus of Z minus 1 equal to, modulus of Z plus 1. Then, what is the locus of Z? Y axis. Argument of Z minus 2 plus I by Z plus 3 minus I equal to pi by 6. Then what is the locus of Z? So this is in the form of argument of Z minus Z1 by Z minus Z2 equal to theta. Theta 30 degrees acute angle. Locus of Z is the major arc of the circle. Last one is the major arc of the circle. Equation like that, Z plus X plus I by this one is simple by Z. So 99% cases name of the locus of the very brave. Previous year to another say just one or two times the equation here without the name of the locus. ठीक नेक्स्ट, ए एंड बी आर टू फिक्स्ड पॉइंट्स, पी इज ए वेरिएबल पॉइंट इन द सेम प्लेन सच दैट PA plus PB equal to AB. Then locus of P. Good. Already first we'll explain this even more. A and B are fixed points. P is a variable point in the same plane. But locus of P is a such that which are satisfying PA plus PB equal to AB. So the position of the point which satisfying PA plus PB equal to AB. Kudundan kundi. PA plus BB equal to AB, PA plus BB equal to AB, PA plus BB equal to AB and so on. So locus of P is line segment to AB bar. Okay. So dini ikkada manaki ela istadu PZ, AZ y, PZ y. So modulus of Z minus Z1 plus modulus of Z minus Z2 equal to modulus of z1 minus z2, then locus of P is a right segment AB. Imagine points on the same. Same. PA plus PB greater than AB, then locus of P is A fixed points. And here are fixes. AB values are 3, 8, or 2. E value 5. AB fixed. Suppose AB value 3 and 20. E 5 and 20. PA plus PB value 5. PA plus PB value 5, PA plus PB value 5, PA plus PB value 5, but only we join this day, we kakda ellipsis. The angle in a semicircle, yeah, sorry, sum of two sides of any triangle is greater than third side property, which is something. So, in that case, locus of P is a ellipsis. You may call it ellipsis by thing. Cool. SP plus S dash P equal to 2A on the other. So, no, sorry. ఇక్కడ జామెట్రీలో మనకి సాండీ లోకల్లో పిఏ ప్లస్ పీబీ గ్రేటర్ దాన్ ఏబి దాని లోకస్ ఆఫ్ పీఈ సర్కిల్ ఈ ఏబి ఏంటనుకున్నారు ఆ ఎలిప్స్ లో ఒక మీరు అలా కన్వర్ట్ చేసుకుంటే చాలా సమస్య ఈజీగా అయ్యింది చూసుకోండి అందుకే మనకి కాంప్లెక్స్ నెంబర్స్ అయిపోయింది జామెట్రీ అయిపోయిన తర్వాత కాంప్లెక్స్ నెంబర్స్ స్టార్ట్ చేయడానికి రేజ్ అండి ఇక్కడ ఇక్కడ ఏ అండ్ బి పాయింట్స్ ఉంటాయి కదా అవి ఏంటి ఓకే పి ఇస్ ఎ వేరియబుల్ పాయింట్ సో మీకు ఈ ఎలిప్స్ లో 2a తెలుసు మీకు ఎలిప్స్ లో 2a ఏదే కదా బట్ ఏ ఏబి అంటే ఇది కదా సో క్లియర్లీ ఇప్పుడు ఇదేంటి ఇది ఏబి అంటే ఈ వాల్యూ పిఏ ప్లస్ పిబి అంటే 2a ఈ పక్క 2a ఏంటి ఇది చూడు క్లియర్లీ 2a is greater than S dash dash of the layer. That is the relation between that one and this one. So, PA plus PB equal to AB locus of P is right segment. In the equilibrium, the ellipse suggests that PA plus PB greater than AB. And the A and B will focus on the vector. Because SP plus S dash P equal to 2a, 2a greater than S, S dash of the layer. 2a greater than S, S dash. So, this is PA plus PB. This is AB. ఈ వాల్యూ మనకు తెలుసు 2a ఎలిప్స్ లో ఇదేమో డిస్టెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ ది ఫోకస్ అనేది 2a కంటే తక్కువే కదా ఇంకోటి PA plus PB less than AB దాన్ని ఏం చేసేది ఇంకే పాయింట్ ఉండదు మనకి ఇంకా మొత్తం పాయింట్స్ మొత్తం అయిపోయింది లైన్ బై పాయింట్స్ అయిపోయింది బై పాయింట్స్ అయిపోయింది మొత్తం అంటే ఇలా వస్తా ఉంటే ఎలిప్స్ అందుకే నా ఫైవ్ తీసుకున్నాను కదా సిక్స్ సెవెన్ ఎయిట్ నైన్ టెన్ అలా తీసుకుంటా ఉంటే మొత్తం ప్లేన్ మొత్తం ఫుల్ ఫుల్ అయిపోతుంది except to AB line segment. AB line segment fine I can. With that not the equal segment. Here low points. So, PA plus PB less than AB not possible. In that case, locus of P is empty set. So, ikkada PA plus PB. So, modulus of Z minus Z1 plus modulus of Z minus Z2 greater than modulus of Z1 minus Z2 ellipse. Less than that one, then empty set. Next, A and B are two fixed points. PA minus PB equal to AB. minus BA equal to AB. Then locus of P. PA minus BB equal to AB and then B side of the points and the border. And the E was PB minus PA. PB minus PA equal to AB cross the PB minus PA equal to AB. PB minus PA equal to AB. E side was the. So, rendu kalipi modulus teesukuntam. Rendu kavalayam vachu. Then, in that case, locus of E is union of two rays. Union of two rays. Okay. So, next, modulus of PA minus PB less than AB. Then, locus of that one is hyperbola. P value 5/20. That means, that means 3 is good. 3 this one to change the cross. 3 this one to change the PA minus PB less than AB points. PB minus PA less than AB points. So then locus of that one is hyperbola. Greater than AB then NPC. So these multiple complex numbers no? PA and modulus of Z minus Z1. PB means modulus of Z minus Z2 equal to modulus of Z1 minus Z2. If these two are equal, union of two rays less than means hyperbola, greater than means empty set. So ellipse of formula S3 minus S dash 3 equal to 2A. Let's come here. So hyperbola and AB points are the end of focal everything. S and S dash are the focal. Let's come S3 minus S dash. S3 minus S dash 3 equal to 2A. So this is about hyperbola. So this is about standard loci was completed. Tomorrow we will discuss problems related to standard loci.